The value of diagnostics is evident in four basic areas. We need diagnostics in order to undertake surveillance and to understand the extent of the problem. Second of all, on an individual basis, we use diagnostics to know whether an individual needs an antibiotic. Third of all, we use diagnostics in order to decide and to help the clinician choose which is the best antibiotic to use. And fourth of all, we use diagnostics in order to tell when to be able to stop antibiotic therapy.